getting into the lower part of the Rio Grande Gorge, where it's still bumpy. And it's still lined with basalt. Oncoming traffic. And there's the Rio Grande River at the bottom.